Zeke, I'm on the waterfront.
Bertrand's ships are still there. You gotta get on board and disable them before they cast off. Try the anchor winches, man. They're electric.
Good idea. I got the boat locked down.
Really? Think they knew what we were planning to do? Man, I wonder if maybe...
Kind of in a fight here, Zeke.
Oh, right. My bad.
Clear.
Okay, you better go find a way to scuttle that ship.
Aye, aye, Captain.
You better hurry up. Ship that big could fit 100 of them in that cargo hold.
This ship's going nowhere. I'm heading to the next one.
That's my boy. And they haven't invented a machine you can't break.
Huh?
good to see you, MacGrath.
John, you're dead.
You're right. I was. For a while. I can still feel it. The race fear exploding. Tearing me apart. Atom by atom. But somehow, part of me lingered on. I had to pull myself back together. Do you have any idea how hard that is?
It sounds tricky. You're not a ghost. You must be some sort of conduit. Why are you here?
I want to show you something. You can see it now. See the plague.
Where are you?
Meet me at the plague. You need to see it for yourself. Plague spreading, MacGrath. You think it's just a new Marais? It's all over the East Coast. Millions are infected. In a few weeks, it'll be worse.
What about the government?
They can't stop this. But we can.
How?
I'll show them. One of the victims in the plague war is a potential conduit. Use the power I gave you. Find her.
It's okay. You're gonna be okay.
Can't walk away from this one, Brad. There she is. Heal her. If you can.
Nothing.
These people are already dead. Nothing can be done for them. She's different.
Because of the conduit gene?
I have the power to save her. To activate all our kind. But not without cost.
The beast!
Please stay. I feel so much safer with you here.
Thank you.
What?
Humanity is dead. Help me save what I can.
Hey, guys. Bertrand's holed up in the Malloy building, waiting for a chopper. Too bad it won't ever arrive due to a heinous act of sabotage by yours truly.
Nice work, Z. I'll ambush him on the helipad.
We got him this time. If he changes into that monster again, my boys will light him up with some of them spotlights Zeke invented.
Chopper is going to be a little late.
Took you a while to find me, boy.
Selling force conduits. Don't you have enough money already?
The world needs to experience firsthand the evil of our kind.
What? You're trying to scare people?
Yes. Conduits must be cleansed from this earth.
So you're gonna kickstart a genocide?
Conduits are an abomination.
Oh, do you really think that I'm the demon? The demon of Empire City?
No, Cole. I think we're both demons. Our pride has turned us into monsters.
I finally get it. Oh, you thought the race fear was going to turn you into some sort of shiny superhuman. But instead, it turned you into a 50-foot maggot.
Cole, don't press me. If I turn into that thing again, oh, there will be blood on both our hands.
Blood? You're the one trying to trick humanity into killing anybody with a power.
Conduits are not part of the divine plan! They are a product of science, fueled by man's greed and the whispering of the devil in our ears, Cole.
See, that's where you're wrong, Bertrand. Conduits aren't monsters. No. See, powers don't kill people. Oh, no. It's the person behind the powers that kill people.
That's right.
Cole, get on the back of my truck, man. We're gonna lure him out of here. Marais has an ambush all set up. Looks like he took the bait. Marais, you seeing this from your chopper?
Yeah, I'm catching it all. Bertrand's like a dumb animal when he's all monstered out. You guys are gonna lead him like a lamb to slaughter.
Yeah, Cole, let's not let the lamb get too close, okay? Bounce back that junk he spits at us, man! This truck ain't as tough as you are!
Thank you.
Nix and Cole are waiting up ahead.
Along with some of my best men, we're about to unleash hell.
Somebody gets my style.
now, Bertrand. Not a conduit anymore.
Well, took 30 men, 7 chainsaws, and 12 pickups, but we finally got that monster's corpse off the street. Thank you, MacGrath. You've been an inspiration.
Now that Bertrand's gone, the militia are falling apart, man. Some guys are still gung-ho, but I don't think I'll be picking up much more intel after today.
What? You got something?
Oh, yeah. How's another blast corps sound? Meet me near the dock on 3rd Street.
Zeke, you are the man.
That's what I keep telling people.